Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it!
Dollars. Nope. Still be popping y'all collars?
Yup.
Stock green from the scraper?
Nope.
Pat Leonard in a Laker?
Yup.
Poodle in my blood?
Nope.
Bitch, I'm a thug?
Yup.
You a loser?
Nope.
Winner?
Yup.
Spadini, keep the glove down when you're feeling the ground ball. When you're coming to field, that's it. And I already make the throw. I didn't come. I make the throw. No. We're not being aggressive on a secondary lead. You guys are coming here and then you're jogging. When I want you doing a quick first step, I want you segment. And then when I want you going, I want, you know what I'm saying? Get the quick first step. Gagliano, when you're getting the cutoff, I don't want you just jogging out. Give me, I want you, give me the ball. Come on. Put your hands up. Make a big target.
How do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt.
XO thank you.
It's cool when they do it. It's a problem when I do it. Fuck them.
I think blue strips, baby. It is. You so clueless, baby. It is.
I'm just cool, baby. It is. I'm finna lose it, baby. It is. You so useless, baby. It is.
Welcome, fans, to tonight's contest. Tonight's ceremonial first pitch is the out of shape president of the car dealership you did not know existed, Mr. James Smith. Catching tonight's ceremonial first pitch is the relief pitcher that by no chance will appear in tonight's game. When you're ready, Mr. Smith, it's your pitch.
Great pitch!
Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll please turn your attention to the center field jumbotron for tonight's playing the national anthem by your Central High School Wildcat Marching Band.
Admit it, Benson.
No, you're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
Shit, man, I'm like 8 beers deep. I didn't even see that pitch. I'll just call it a strike.
What? No way! You'd have to put him in an elevator to hit that pitch. That's atrocious. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh, shit.
Wait! We didn't know he was chill like that. All right. Give you a break this time.
If she knows what is wrong with this, then she is the one.
Baseball's low-key easy to play. I mean, all you guys do is throw and catch a ball. I mean, am I wrong? Oh, and don't get me started on hitting. I could easily hit a ball over 450 feet for sure. Like, I mean, it's just, they're pitching and you're hitting. That's it.
2-0. Drill towards the left field side. Going back is Sharp as that ball is stuck in the pads. It's right in the wall.
Yeah.
It's stuck right in the wall pad.
That'll be a double. Hey, that ball was crushed. How much off of that?
111.
Whoa. Oh, man. That ball was absolutely hammered.
Wow.
Better ingredients, better pizza, better bitches, better money. My clothes better, my shoes better. I work harder.
Hello, Bozo.
Yo, Kinez and Pete, on that foul ball.
Bro, I don't know why he's always picking us for foul balls.
Bro, he always picks you. I just get picked by default.
Whatever, man. You see where the ball went?
Dude, it might be in the park.
Bro, I don't see anything, man.
Yeah, bro, it's definitely not right here.
Still not seeing it, man.
Yeah, nothing over here.
What are we gonna do? We couldn't find it.
Yeah, coach is gonna be pissed.
Hey guys, you looking for this? I found it in the parking lot.
Bruh.
Only one player can have the most swag in the league. And it's pretty obvious that my man Jazz Chisholm takes home the award easily. Number one, look at this guy's sunglasses. I mean, that's just hard. I mean, the guy's just so drippy. He's changing the entire game. I mean, look at his sunglasses. He's the only player doing it. Another thing that makes him drippy, his glove. I mean, the dude's gamer, shout out to Area, cookies and cream baseball glove. I mean, come on. They were so nice, I literally ordered one. It's literally a thing of beauty. I mean, this guy takes home the cake. The dude's got drip.
Be all right. 'Cause if you love us all I had in this life, well, that would be enough.
Slay! Slay!
I'm not even sure he's on the top five of the all-time greatest Lakers, bro.
That's not ridiculous. That's not ridiculous to say that.